Samayam viewers, this is Megha Chowdhury from Marshal, and let's have a quick chat. So I am basically from Kolkata, born and raised in Kolkata, and I have been living in Bombay for the last 4 years. I started acting when I was 16 years old. I have done a Bengali film, I have done a Tamil film, I have worked as an assistant director in a Bollywood film, and now I am doing Telugu films. So yeah, here I am. My character's name in the film is also Megha, and she plays a journalist, a no-nonsense journalist who is not only a journalist to only say the news, but to do something right for the society. And it's not easy to really like poke with, like you can't really come and poke her, because she's gonna give it back to you. And Resh is a girl next door, bubbly, doesn't really talk a lot like me, but yeah, little bit of similarities I have with the character. Rest, you have to see the film. How I got the offer. So basically, what happens nowadays, a lot of casting of Telugu films, South Indian films happen in Bollywood. And that is how I got to know about the film. And initially, when I got to know about the director, the producer, the hero, I was a little skeptic, because all of them were first, like new, and this was their first film. And then they sent me the list of the technicians related, like technicians who have worked on this film. And I was taken aback. I was like, oh my god, this guys, like all the technicians we have had on this film were really good. Like, we got the best people from both the worlds, be it Bollywood and Telugu. And I was like, okay, fine, matlab ye log, they are planning something really good, and they're not doing something which is very regular. So let's go and hear the story. So I came to Hyderabad, heard the story. And on the first go only, maine haan bol diya tha. Matlab, this is like my fastest yes. Yeah. Matlab, I have not taken even a day to say yes. I heard the narration and the story. I liked the story and the way it was all executed. Like the way the director was planning stuffs. I was like, yeah, I'm doing the film. Very good. Yeah. I actually was a little scared, because I had the language problem. Honestly, matlab, right now I can understand Telugu, I can't still speak that good, but tabhi to samajh mein bhi nahi aata tha. But everyone on set were so cooperative, and at the same time so serious with their own craft. Like Srikanth Garu, he's such a big actor with so much of experience over so many years. So initially, you know what happened, I used to think that he's a very serious kind of a guy who doesn't really talk a lot, because he always used to be very serious. Later I figured that no, whenever he used to be in his costume and in the makeup, no, he just used to be in his character. Rest, once the shoot is done, he'll be all chill and all of that. So yeah, I think I actually learned that also from him. Like, even after being such a big actor, he's so dedicated and so committed to his work. So that was great. It was great work. I'm an actor because I like calling myself an actor, so that I can play different kind of roles. I don't play, like I saw Mission Mangal 2 days back, so I'm like, I don't mind playing a scientist. I don't mind playing a mad person. I would like to play everything. My real life character, yeah, first of all, I play Megha only. Matlab, the name only of my character is Megha. And real life as in, see, honestly, I think whatever characters I've played till date, there is some part of me in the character. It always happens. Like, I am playing a character, but it can't be like I am just 100% that character. It has to have some essence of me. It has always happened with all the characters. So that way, so there are similarities. But in a way, I am also, I feel like mentally somewhere there is this Jhansi Ki Rani in me who goes out and tries doing good. And I don't think, matlab, it's just about being doing good, but I think it's normal for, it should be normal for everyone. Matlab, kuch dekh ke agar galat lagta hai, toh you should go voice, matlab, put your voice forward. Agar kuch galat lag raha hai, toh jao, roko, koi problem nahi hai. Agar if you don't take the step, no one will, like someone has to. So just take it, like do, if you think something's happening wrong, just go say that it's wrong. And just, yeah, not protest, but yeah, just come up with your opinion and just be there. I have loved Kareena Kapoor and Hrithik Roshan. I have been a huge Kareena fan, and from the yesteryears I used to be like, I've loved Madhubala. I have been a huge Madhubala's fan. Be her acting, the way she used to look and all of that. And I have had this all-time crush on Hrithik Roshan since Kaho Na Pyare. Shit, yeah, but still I'm his biggest fan. I like them, and here I love Junior NTR. I like Anushka Shetty, I like Samantha. Why Junior NTR? Because I think that man is something. Like, he's very different from the lot earlier, matlab years back, when I used to see his dance and all of that. Because I've been dancing since my childhood, and South Indian songs, everyone dances to South Indian songs in the entire world, yeah. So I also was one of them. And the way he used to dance so gracefully, even with the kind of physique he had, was tremendous. But there's so much of respect for him. Then I started seeing his film, and I have not seen too many Telugu films, but I've seen his films, like not all of them, but I've seen a couple of his films, and I feel he's great an actor. Yeah, the way he emotes, the way his eyes emotes, it's lovely. Matlab, I like everyone here, but I love Junior NTR. Anushka Shetty, so honestly, when I saw films like Arundhati and all of that, I loved her eyes. Yeah, matlab, she has got something very magical about her eyes, and eyes actually are very important for me. Matlab, to connect with an actor or person in life, I really look at the eyes and I'm like, achha chalo aankhe kya bol rahi hai, dekhte hain. So I love Anushka Shetty for that, and Samantha for her cuteness, the way she is. I've never really met her, but whatever, I saw her first film only years back when it came, Ye Maya Cheshava, and I loved that film. I was like, so fresh she looked on screen, and since then, yeah, I've like, the way she styles herself, the way she talks, and the kind of film she is doing, I really like it, I really like her. No, so I'll tell you, I have honestly, like, acting also, I never thought that I'll be an actor when I was a kid. Theek hai, it has always, like, I've always gone with the flow, and I think life mein things have just coming, like, I've never thought of anything like that. I just hope that I get to do good films with good people, because that is also a very important thing, I feel, to work with good people and learn from them. And yeah, I'll go on, like I want to work in different languages, do different films, and yeah, just keep on working and learning and experiencing. My comment, yeah, I think it's good. I personally have been into casting and all of that, and see, both the parties have fault. I won't say the guys have fault or the girls have fault. Everyone is odd. Like, people who are in it, they have had their faults and their share in it. So it's not like guys or boys. It's good that people are coming up and talking about it. And as I said earlier, it's important to come up and talk about things which you think are not right. So that's great. Great, yeah. Matlab, I, before coming, so I had this preconceived notion where I thought people here are very rowdy and very tough, and you can't really talk to them, and they'll be very getting pissed and angry in little things. But it is not at all like that. Like, I'm very sorry to even think like that. But you see films, no, and you think, ki achha, matlab, chalo, matlab, aise abhi sab aayenge, bahut gussa hoke. But it's not at all the thing. I don't think anywhere in India you can find more sweet, welcoming and warm people than South Indians are. So good, so down to earth, so simple people. Like, even if I see stars here also, you know, like big stars, whenever I've seen them, so humble, so down to earth. And I think that is how people should be in general. Like, you should be down to earth, you should be humble, and you just should be yourself. So it's great working here. The food is so good, so I love Hyderabad actually. Yeah, Hyderabad food, just as I say, it's great. I love the biryani here, especially the potlam biryani. And there's a combination of potlam biryani with mango mutton and prawn masala, and in the end you get this dessert, which is apricot delight. Oh my god, it is so good. So the food here is really good. I love the dosas here. I love even idlis. I never used to like idli before coming to Hyderabad. Now I'm a huge idli fan because of the different kind of idlis you get here. So food I really like, Hyderabad people I really like. I hope I get more films so that I can be here for a longer time and eat more and chill more. So the recent Telugu film that I saw was Saho actually. I love Prabhas in it. Yeah, he is dynamic. Matlab, the kind of energy and aura that he brings on the screen is marvelous. Like, I really liked it, and I saw the film in Telugu language only, so it was a little difficult for me to understand, but yeah, overall I liked it. Yeah, so basically, I'll be very honest with you. When you start, at the starting of your career, you don't have too many options of picking the story, especially if a big name is associated with that, be it the producer or the director or the actor. So, because people need to know you and people need to know that you can work, but at the same time, I honestly believe in the importance of a character and story. So it depends, yeah, like there are projects which where I listen to the story and to the character, and then there are projects where probably for as of now I'll just say yes because of the association, because that is also important. I think even to work with people who are that big, you always learn something out of them because they have had so much of experience. So as of now, I'm actually up for doing a lot of things. 5 years baad we'll decide ki kya soch ke we'll choose or kya soch ke we'll say or no. As of now, toh, yeah, it's just going with the flow. Depends on the script. It's not like that. Like, I don't know. Obviously, like, limitations, matlab, I can never do nudity, beauty and all of that. Like, I only won't be comfortable, but depends on what the director is thinking, how is he showing. Like, see, I watch a lot of international content as well. So I am open to world cinema and I see how people are big actors, like actors who I am a fan of, do what they do for their part. So if it's really justifying and if I see that it's a project like that with people like that, then yeah, it depends where I'm working and what I'm working on. Throughout the entire film, there were cross finger moments, yeah, because what happens, you know, when first time, a lot of newcomers, first timers are doing a film like this, which is not a regular story but has a lot to it and is actually a big story. There are a lot of things that happen while shooting. So a lot of things have happened while shooting. There have been great days, there have been bad days, there have been days where probably I've been crying and thinking, why am I even doing the film? But then, you know, it's like after, like once you spend time with people for more than a year or so, and we have shot this film for some good one and a half years, so it became like a family. Like, we used to fight, we used to eat together, we used to cry together, we used to be happy together. Now we all gonna see the film together and hope everyone's like the film. Marshal is an audience film. It is truly an audience film with all the elements and like audiences look for in a film, be it the entertainment quotient, be it the drama, be it the action, be it the romance. This story has mixture, like it's a mixed emotion of everything. And more than anything, this film is made with a lot of honesty and love, and we have put in our best work so that you can enjoy. And I can only ask you, request you people to come, please see the film, love us. If you don't like something in the film, tell us that, we'll correct ourselves in our next projects, and we'll keep on entertaining you and we'll try to entertain you. But for that, you have to come and see the film on 30th of September at theatres near you. Thank you.